This is all about why it is that women have heart disease. We used to think that women live longer than men, heart disease wasn't a problem. We know that's not true. Women, especially when they're after menopause, very likely to have heart disease, more likely to die of heart disease, and less likely to have good care or optimal care related to their heart disease. The importance of our work is I think we're starting to open the door on the genetics of heart disease in women. And it's all about this receptor, GPER. What our work has been important to identify that activation of this receptor was known to be associated with lowering of blood pressure. What we found is that a common variation in the gene for this receptor, when expressed in women, translates into both higher blood pressure and that women presenting to a high blood pressure clinic are more likely to be carrying this gene. So we think it's a risk factor for the development of high blood pressure, which is the major risk factor in the development of heart disease. This is one step, both in terms of understanding the effects of estrogen, understanding why women are prone to heart disease and which women are prone to heart disease, and maybe a step forward in terms of approaches to prevent heart disease in this otherwise unappreciated group of heart disease patients.